happen, yeah. So here we're going with the hotel, Lucky Shake. I don't care where the event is. So how are going to this hotel?
There are Marconi Leal Cup, annual village tournament for the Cup. And they are there with the captain of the Blue Hawks. Up against Strike Nets. That's Slack and Loren. Get ready for your performance.
All right. So you know the performance with a similar number one. How about a similar hotel? We have to set to the other teams.
Our team don't know we are the defending back-to-back champions, so we everybody the tribe building team for beat. So they are really telling you that showing it up. We don't lose our step.
Now I understand now people, but what do you want the coach? The coach, well, I mean not the coach, but the ref that found the side there, that was only skillful like that.
No man, everybody has to finish themselves, man. We answer the question in due time.
But here what do you want? Oh, okay, what do you want? What do you want is that my phone not high tech, so I know the card the game. So I no no see that. So I want to hear about you. One team got over the others make them know I win because you talk like one of the win.
We don't disrespect your opponent or not, but I know we have experienced players throughout the years of the player. Experienced players we bring to the table at all times with a mixture of youth. So as we get older, we bring up youth in a free position to take free players to teach at the same time and make them learn the game.
Yes, yes, man. I really see the use of that thing. Get nobody the sort, nobody really the warm up, the work it out, you know. I really respect that, man. Not a youth, you know, man. I really believe in getting the use of it. And I have one last question here, right? In all my interviews, I ask people. People say we don't have no opportunities in a business. What you got to say, what? Or what you could tell people to encourage them to chase dreams and get that opportunity? What you have in a business?
Small population, and we need to deal with bigger countries and what's not. We need to deal with, say, 2 million person to fight for one position. Belize might be 200. So
exactly.
The opportunities is bigger for us. So we just have to hang in there and hold the faith, and then we work out the hardest and the ability.
Fox, I mean, I have a couple of girls with you here. My family, they look here, look really amazing right now. You know, some of the girls make their own opportunities. So we males could do it, and Belize as a whole, we could do it. But thanks for the interview, man. And I can't be biased. I hope
we'll
do good.
I can't say
I hope
we'll
win.
Yeah, man, I watch the game, man. After when I put up my blog, I'll say we'll see what the game.
Alright, bless, man.
Respect,
thanks
man.
Very
thanks
much
for the time, man.
Once again, guys, remember, it's 241 Salty. Check Matthew 513. You'll see what I mean. We out.